And we're back. Oh yeah. Today I want to talk about Teacher of the Year. Teacher of the Year happens every single year, and they're chosen by all the other teachers. And so this year we had 11 people or 12 that were nominated. And of those people who were nominated, only 4 of them were finalists. Those people who were finalists were Ms. Taylor, Ms. Dotson, Mr. Esparza, and Ms. Sparks. And one of those teachers will be this year's Teacher of the Year. Let's find out who it is. See the ones with all the flowers? We're gonna surprise all 4 of them in just a few minutes, but we're gonna really surprise the one who's the winner. Surprise!
Yes! No way!
Tell that your husband didn't play. That is
no. I told Miss Cooper it's messing with my head.
Well, come over here.
All right. So, are you guys excited?
Yeah.
Your teacher just won our school's like highest honor, picked by all the other teachers. She's our Teacher of the Year.
Yeah. I'm shocked. Shocked. My family did not. I'm shocked. They had me fooled for sure. Yes. I'm shocked. Hopefully I'll stop crying.
She's a wonderful teacher. She's a nice teacher I ever met.
She's the nicest teacher I've ever had, and she taught me so much.
She's a nice and the tallest teacher I've ever had.
That's a true story. It's my boys.
Awesome. Well, let's go praise you around.
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
Chrissy, I'm so proud of you, and I love having you as a daughter. I love you so much.
Thank you. Hi. Hi. Oh my goodness. Oh,
yes. Congratulations, Chrissy. You really deserve this. I'm so proud of you. I'm so glad that you got this recognition.
Oh, hey, you did a good job.
Congratulations, babe. You deserve this. You're an excellent teacher, excellent wife, excellent mother.
Congratulations. Thank you. My adrenaline's through the roof.
I'm so proud of you.
Thank you.
My mom is great every year as a teacher, and I think she's done good.
I just want to say congratulations to her. She works hard every single year, and I really didn't think she was going to make it, but she did.
Thank you.
Look at what you're doing to us all back
here. That was so awesome. I'm so happy for thank you. Thank you. I'm still in shock.
Well, we love you, and you deserve it.
Oh, so. Thank you.
To
the best partner ever. You are so deserving. You're the most flexible person, and you've done so much for me in helping me get to where I am in my career. So I thank you so much, and you're so deserving of this award.
Ms. Sparks, I'm so happy for you, for your students. You truly deserved it.
Christina, I just cannot stop smiling. I'm so happy for you. It's so well deserved. You are our very happy Teacher of the Year.
I'm still in shock. I really am, and the other three were so amazing, and I think they're awesome, and they're so deserving of it also, and I really still can't believe it. And thank you so much, and I just appreciate it. What?